Hubble. Our beloved telescope is one of the greatest technological achievements in human history. It has opened our eyes to the heavens, expanded our understanding about the fate of galaxies, and introduced us to new wonders of the universe. But Hubble was in danger of being lost. The aging telescope was in need of repairs and upgrading of instruments and equipment. But with the ending of the space shuttle program, the future looked bleak. You see, Hubble is dependent upon humans from the Earth to service her and to periodically and gently nudge her back up into her orbit in the extremely tenuous upper atmosphere. An orbit, because of the forces of nature, naturally deteriorates. The Hubble telescope orbits nearly 400 miles above the Earth, circling the globe every 97 minutes. The 12-ton telescope, as big as a school bus, was falling back to Earth. The shuttle astronauts, though, went to Hubble's rescue in 2009, fixed Hubble, and made her more powerful than ever. It was, however, the last service call. But for the time being, she is back with even more new discoveries. Her powerful instruments see it all. Soaring star nurseries where new worlds are made, the violence of exploding stars, and has shed a new light on black holes. This is Hubble's fantastic universe. She is the most celebrated telescope on Earth, yet has never touched the Earth. Hubble has been our key to understanding the greatest mysteries of the universe. After her repairs were complete, she turned her instruments toward a giant gas planet called WASP-12b, discovering protoplanetary disks, evidence of the first extrasolar carbon-rich planet orbiting around a sun like ours, some 600 light-years from Earth, and who was orbiting too close to its star. She presented to us the optical counterparts of the still mysterious gamma-ray bursts. This is Hubble's first picture of the Eagle Nebula, some 6,500 light-years away, where stars are born. While Hubble helped to define the age of the universe, she also cast doubt on theories about its future and our own eventual demise. The Helix Nebula lies 700 light-years away, in the constellation Aquarius. The Crab Nebula, the leftovers of an exploding great star in our own galaxy. Hubble is giving scientists an exceptional learning experience. Hubble is monitoring one star in particular, Eta Carina in the Carina Nebula, a star with superheated gas erupting from the surface. Before Hubble, there was no conclusive proof that black holes existed at all. To prove this, Hubble was focused on the centers of galaxies. Hubble saw stars circling around at high speeds, a sure sign of a black hole. Further evidence of black holes comes from Hubble's incredible images of a mysterious jet some 5,000 light-years long, and is piercing the heart of an elliptical galaxy called M87. Before Hubble, black holes were merely an unproven astronomical theory. The Hubble Space Telescope has changed that forever. In the summer of 1992, Comet Shoemaker-Levy 9, or SL9, passed too close to Jupiter and was trapped by the planet's gravity, and broke apart into a long single line called the String of Pearls, which eventually collided with Jupiter, and Hubble captured it all. A unique legacy of Hubble is the Hubble Deep Field and Ultra Deep Field images. Hubble's powerful instruments locked onto a single region of what appeared to be empty space for 10 consecutive days, creating a series of exposures that would shake the scientific community. What Hubble saw in this seemingly empty region of space was thousands and thousands of galaxies and a new window on the early universe. The entire history of growth and change in galaxies and the universe is written in this single image of the Hubble Deep Field. But what may be Hubble's most astonishing discovery isn't even seen. Something with so much power, it holds the entire universe together. It is called dark matter. Thanks to Hubble, astronomers have found a way to locate and measure dark matter. But even when scientists added all the dark matter and all the physical matter together, we were still missing two-thirds of the universe. Again, we turned to Hubble for answers. The only answer was that, far from decelerating under the influence of gravity, something was causing the expansion of the universe to accelerate. An unseen force known as dark energy. But how long will Hubble continue to fly? After 25 years of operation, Hubble has received its last service call. And although data from a refurbished Hubble continues to bring us new insights, like planets being eaten by their star and discoveries about dark energy and dark matter, her days are numbered. Hubble celebrated her 25th birthday in April of 2015. And during that time, we have learned more about our universe than in the nearly 400 years since Galileo first looked into his simple telescope. Not since Galileo turned his telescope toward the heavens in 1610 has any event so changed our understanding of the universe as the deployment of the Hubble Space Telescope, NASA. Eventually, the mission will end. On the day that happens, the Hubble telescope will receive one last command to shut down and return to Earth. The orbiting telescope will burn up as she comes home, re-enters Earth's atmosphere, and crashes into the Pacific Ocean sometime in 2024. She will not survive to be displayed in the Smithsonian, but she will remain in our hearts forever. The Grande Dame will die and pass into history, but not before leaving us an incredible legacy, and not without the eternal gratitude of the people of Earth for giving us our first glimpse of our truly amazing universe.